The Nigerian Senate has condemned the invasion of the Abuja home of Supreme Court Justice Mary Peter Odili by operatives of security agencies. The upper chamber also commended the Inspector General of Police Usman Akali Baba for making arrest and constituting a panel to investigate the raid on her residence. This formed part of resolutions reached by the Senate following a point of order raised by Senator Betty Apiafi during plenary. Senator Apiafi, while coming under Order 42 and 52 of the Senate Standing Rules, moved a motion on the urgent need to investigate the invasion of Justice Mrs. Odili's residence by security agents. The lawmaker, in a motion, noted that on October 29, 2021, security operatives invaded the home of the Supreme Court judge. She noted that Justice Mary Odili is the second most senior judicial officer in Nigeria.
Mr. President, the Senate is worried that this incident brings back to mind the similar invasion of homes of some senior judicial officers, including two judges of the Supreme Court and judges of the Federal High Court in Abuja and other parts of the country in October 2026, which was widely condemned. Further worried that the home of such a highly revered judicial officer could be raided in such a manner by security agents. The Senate is disturbed that 11 days after the incident, though the Inspector General of Police claims some arrests have been made and investigations are still going on, details of such arrests have not been made public. Accordingly, the Senate resolves to condemn the invasion of the home of the second most senior judicial officer in Nigeria, Justice Mrs. Mary Odili, JSC CFR. Secondly, we commend the Inspector General of Police for the arrest already made and investigation panel he has instituted. And then thirdly, we urge Inspector General of Police to make public the outcome of the investigations within 2 weeks or so.
Contributing, Senator Opeyemi Bamidele, who chairs the Committee on Judiciary, Human Rights and Legal Matters, said no member of the upper chamber was at ease hearing the news of what happened. He noted that doing so would send a clear signal on the need to respect the sanctity of the judiciary and also to protect judicial officers in Nigeria, whose rights under the law must be protected.
Desire of all of us as elected parliamentarians in ensuring that the government takes appropriate steps that will not only ensure that those who might be found culpable are brought to book, but also in sending a very clear signal to everyone out there that there is a need for us to continue to, of course, respect the sanctity of the judiciary and the need to continue to also protect our judicial officers like every other Nigerian whose rights under the law deserve to be protected.
Accordingly, the Senate urged the Police Inspector General to make public all findings of investigation into the matter.